Thor Ragnarok stayed number one in its second weekend, making $56.6 million. That's more than $200 million in the U.S. alone since it opened. Daddy's Home 2 finished second with about $30 million. It was a better-than-expected debut from Murder on the Orient Express, making $28.2 million. A Bad Mom's Christmas finished fourth. Jigsaw rounded out the top five.
You saw Thor, right?
Yep. Very good.
Very good.
Very funny.
Yeah. Very funny.
Mm-hmm. Good. There's a new lottery on sale in Minnesota. It's called Lotto America. It's kind of pretty similar to the Powerball or Mega Millions. There's five balls plus a mega ball. You can choose them yourself or do a quick pick. Cost $1 to play. Grand prize is called the Rolling Jackpot. Very catchy. Normally starts at $2 million. But for the first drawing on Wednesday, it starts at 15 mil. Lotto America, basically Lotto America. Do you remember Hot Lotto? That was another multi-state game. Hot Lotto out, Lotto America in.
Got it.
Are the games that different? No.
Only a buck though, this one.
Which do you want?
Buy even more tickets.
Do you want Hot or do you want America?
Ooh, I want to win. I want
not
to
even
win.
Not a question.
Lotto America.